This is Ratashini Acharya. I'm pursuing BSc Psychology Honours from the School of Social Sciences. It has been an incredible experience to be a part of this GCU family because I've always seen the GCU students enjoying their career, campus life, and as well as experiencing great careers. So I've always expected that I would get that out of GCU, and I am experiencing that. The orientation has been super fun. Like, the teachers are so interactive and the seniors are helping so much. So you're always engrossed in something or the other that is helping you out in your skill development as well as your holistic development. So I think it's been amazing, and I expect that I would do an amazing career out of here. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Anushka. I'm originally from Mumbai. It's my first day at GCU. I'm studying BSc Psychology, and the campus is really beautiful. The people around here are very cheerful and friendly. I have made a lot of friends.
Myself, Mohanraj, and I've joined Garden City University studying in the course of Bachelor's of Physiotherapy. Today is my second year of the orientation program. It is really good and really fun. The infrastructure is very good and the surrounding medium is so good. And I really like the warm welcoming by the teachers and the students.
Hello everyone, this is me, Kiri Vyas, and I'm from Kolkata. I'm from the School of Management, it is my day two at the Garden City University. After the first and the second day, I feel a bit more comfortable over here. After meeting my peer group, I feel really loosened up, and the people here are really warm and nice, so I feel at home. I feel like this is my second home after Kolkata. The infrastructure at the Garden City University is awesome. I like the weather of Bangalore. I like the whole nature thing that's going on in the campus, and today's session was really motivational. It took me back to why I came over here, so I'm really looking forward to have a successful university experience at Garden City University.
Hi everybody, my name is Mayar K.P. Tapamara. I'm from Northeast Mizoram. I studied psychology here in GCU. I love the GCU. It's a nice place, and the teachers and our seniors, they are very nice to us.
Hello, this is Soumya Mehta from Indore, Madhya Pradesh. I've joined the Forensic Department in Garden City University. I'm really happy joining the institute here. Also, I got the opportunity on the very first day to share the stage with my seniors to perform a dance performance here. I'm really glad. Also, the second day I performed here, the classes, the interactions with the senior, it's amazing. Looking forward to more opportunities here.
Namaskar, I'm Shuchandra. From a state which is extremely rich in music and culture, West Bengal, Kolkata. This is my second day in college, and seniors are extremely friendly, and they welcome us so warm, and campus is extremely good. Ami khubi khushi ekhane aste pere ar opportunity pe ei college porar ami shotti lucky. And yeah, I'm GCU ke bhalobashi. Thank you.
Hi, I am Vishwas Madak. I am from Gujarat, and I have selected BCA in Garden City University. Mane lage che me aa college select karine bahu saru karyu, karan ke aa college na badhai teacher ane seniors sara che ane apnu dhyan pan rakhe che ane hostel ma mane bija state na chhokrao ne madine pan ghanu saru lagyu.
Hello everyone, this is Rashi Sinha. I'm from West Bengal. I'm from the School of Management. This is my day two at the Garden City University. This is my first time away from my family and from my home. But the people are here are really welcoming and warm. The infrastructure is really wonderful with the touch of nature, which is really refreshing. The faculty members are really wonderful. They made us feel really included and comfortable. And I'm really looking forward for the rest of my years at the Bangalore, at the Garden City University. Thank you.